able to pull you in the mid-range is because once I come at the hole shot, these tires are relatively good still on grip. And what happens is these are low profile and smaller tires, so I'm geared lower. You know, when you geared lower, it's like putting that higher gear in your vehicle. You know what I mean? Like going from a 373 to 410s in a Mustang.
Right.
Putting 410s in a Mustang.
Right.
At the lower profile, because you got to think you're a lot taller tire.
Right.
And but that big three helps in the top end.
Mm-hmm.
The top end with you, and your gearing is higher. I can guarantee you, if I get the big three, if I was running the same tire, you're still gonna pull away because your tires. That little bit makes a difference.
Oh, yeah.
I was actually, I wasn't coming at the hole as good as I wanted to because I was doing second gear launches, and it was wanting to come up on me too much, but were you launching in second?
Second.
Damn. We'll swap quads.
Come on.
Hey, man. My 100 pounds lighter is going to make a hell of a difference on the Monster Big 3.
And your shocks, your suspension is different from mine too. Yours a whole lot stiffer. Mine is soft. Soft, ain't it?
Yeah, you are. Yours are real far forward compared to mine.
Oh, yeah.
That's weird. Oh, my God. That's awesome.
You want to turn around and go that way?
Let's go to the corner.
Okay.
Made a big difference.
Oh yeah.
So with the big three, it was able to overcome the difference and still beat me.
That's crazy.
When I was on this, but when you drop 100 pounds on that quad and you add an extra 100 on this one, it manipulated the speed factor huge.
Oh yeah.
I mean, that was
crazy.
There was no yeah. Well, that goes to say that if me and you were the same weight rider, that big three makes a hell of a difference.